Hello friends, in this session we are discussing on some special integral. In the last session we have seen the three pair of integrations, that is dx x square plus a square, that we can write as 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. The second one is dx by x square minus a square, that is 1 by 2a log mod x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. And the third one, last one in the is dx by a square minus x square, that is written as 1 by 2a log mod a plus x divided by a minus x plus c. We have already seen this. The next three pairs is the special integral, that is written as dx by under root, that is the denominator terms is written in root, that is x square plus a square, and that is integration is written as log mod x plus under root x square plus a square plus c. The second one in the pair is dx by under root x square minus a square, that is log mod x plus under root x square minus b square plus c. And the last one in the pair, that is dx by under root a square minus x square, that is written as sine inverse x by a plus c. As per example, suppose we have to solve dx by under root x square minus x square. Something normal, that is dx by under root x square, we will make this 16 as a square, that is under root we have seen, that is minus 4 square. That is, this one is on the basis of format, this one, that special integral dx by x square minus a square. That should be written as log mod x, that is x plus under root x square minus a square, that means x square minus 4 square plus c. And we will write this one as log mod x plus under root x square minus 16 plus. Last three pairs in this special integral, that is integration, that is in the numerator form, that is x square plus a square dx. Suppose the question is written in the diagram. So this one will be written as x by 2 under root x square plus a square plus a square by 2 into log mod x plus under root x square plus a square plus c function. The next one is the end, it is under root x square minus a square dx. That should be written as x by 2 under root x square minus a square minus a square by 2 into log mod x plus under root x square minus a square plus c. And the last one in the pair, that is integral, is written as under root, that is constant, is a heck, and the variable should be that is under root a square minus a square, that is written as x by 2 under root a square minus x square plus a square by 2 into sine inverse x by a plus c. These are the special integrals already in this session. Suppose, as for example, we take a question like integration of x square minus subsequently by dx. If we will solve like this one, x square minus 5 square in dx, that is based on the integral x square minus a square. It will be written as x by 2 under root x square minus a square, that is 25 minus a square. The value of a is 5, that is a square, that means 25 divided by 2 log mod x plus under root x square minus a square, that is 25